or four of his previous novels, and had kind of seen that just a while back that he was writing a new one, and seemed to be a little bit of a different subject matter than he had tackled before.
And I find it fascinating that part of his background is that he worked as a clerk at Moe's during the maybe the 80s or 90s.
Somewhere in the conjunction between my excitement about gambling stories and my rediscovery of Graham Greene and thinking about the expatriate character, I wanted to write about an American, you know, the kind of ugly American abroad, in this case in Berlin and Singapore. And I'd never really done that kind of foreign setting, so it was something of a leap for me. And you know, and then in a more background way, this book is sort of a horror novel, or anyway, a novel of menace or the uncanny. And I'd never exactly done that before, even with my other experiments in genre.